protest just as long as you stand by me.
For me.
Or the mountain should crumble to the sea. I won't cry, no, I won't shed a tear just as long as you stand by me.
Thank you.
Thank you. Glasgow to Greenock in towns on each side, the hammer's ding-dong is the song of the Clyde. For the River Clyde, the wonderful Clyde, the name of it thrills me and fills me with pride, and I'm satisfied whate'er may betide. The sweetest of songs is the song of the Clyde.
Oh, you say
it's Vicky.
She's not going to be up for
I think
that.
So, sweetheart.
Vicky's here, yeah. What's the point of having a... Oh, there we go.
Everything looks very small below.
Don't look down. Leo, are you okay?
Where's he scrunching?
Doesn't it?
And that looks narrow, you know.
What is narrow? That's the fitting out basin, isn't it? The green is a slit.
What are all these meanings? Small engines.
No. Okay, fine.
Because I'm a riding cranky, isn't it?
This is still a riding cranky crane. Because it's a bit high up for my liking.
What are they waving anyway?
No, Dad said he's towards the rear of the paddle box though. It's Waverley, lovey. Well done.
Thank you.
It's all the people coming down to see the ship.
That the police boat.
As is usual, ladies and gentlemen, Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, Happy Easter, and Happy everything else. Hope you have a good winter. Good evening to you.
Thank you.
I was paid off at the pool in the port of Liverpool, and £3 10 a week it was me pay. With a pocket full of tin, I was very soon taken in by a girl with the name of Maggie May. Oh, Maggie, Maggie May, they have taken her away. She'll never walk down Lime Street anymore. For she robbed so many sailors and the captain of the whalers. That dirty robin, no good Maggie May. Now the first time I saw Maggie, she took my breath away. She was cruising up and down in Canning Place. She had a figure so divine, like a frigate of the line, and me being a sailor, I gave chase. Oh, Maggie, Maggie May, they have taken her away. She'll never walk down Lime Street anymore. For she robbed so many sailors and the captain of the whalers. That dirty robin, no good Maggie May. Now in the morning I awoke, I was flat and stony broke. No jacket, trouser or waistcoat could I find. And when I asked her where, she said, my very dear sir, they're down in Kelly's pawn shop number 9. Oh, Maggie, Maggie May, they have taken her away. She'll never walk down my street anymore. For she robbed so many sailors and the captain of the whalers. That dirty robin, no good Maggie May. To the pawn shop I did go, but no clothes there did I find. Police they came and took that gal away. That judge he guilty found her for robbing home of bounders, and paid a passage out to Botany Bay. Oh, Maggie, Maggie May, they have taken her away. She'll never walk down Lime Street anymore. For she robbed so many sailors and the captain of the whalers. That dirty robin, no good Maggie May. Oh, Maggie, Maggie May, they have taken her away. She'll never walk down Lime Street anymore. For she robbed so many sailors and the captain of the whalers. That dirty robin, no good Maggie May. That dirty robin.
We took a little trip up the Mersey River, and the ship tied up at the Salthouse dock. I met a little girl, she was small and pretty, and she took my hand by the customs clock. Hit the town, she'll show you round. She knows all the fellas gone outward bound. Sweet as a mermaid, twice as bold. She's the queen of the port and just 6 years old.
Victoria!
The girl for me.
Victoria!
And her daddy's at sea.
He's a foreign skipper and he sails away. Victoria, Victoria, you're okay.
She went for a stroll round the pierhead water, from the doctor of wine, and the only man got his mind from the guy on the little red fireboat, along the lines of the ferry boat. Tugboats come and tugboats go, a 10-foot docker says cheerio. It's really true, but it seems absurd, there's a flap on the wings from the lie of a bird.
Victoria!
You're the girl for me.
Victoria!
And her daddy's at sea.
He's a foreign skipper and he sails away. Victoria, Victoria, you're okay.
Got a long blast from a tank and siren, catching the tide for Aberdeen. A wave with a hand from a longshore fireman, going aboard from the Isle of Man. A floating crane in the shipping lane, goes swinging around in the morning rain. turns and smiles and says to me, my daddy's boat's gone over the sea.
Victoria,
she's the girl for me.
Victoria,
and our daddy's at sea.
He's a foreign skipper and he sails away. Victoria, Victoria, you're okay.
Done a few trips on a P&O liner from Brazil to the China coast. I know all the girls from Jip to Carolina. There's one little girl that I like the most. Hit the town, she'll show you round. She knows all the fellas gone outward bound. Sweet as a mermaid, twice as bold. She's the queen of the port and just 6 years old.
Victoria,
she's the girl for me.
Victoria,
and her daddy's at sea.
He's a foreign skipper and he sails away. Victoria, Victoria, you're okay. Victoria,
she's the girl for me.
Victoria,
and her daddy's at sea.
He's a foreign skipper and he sails away. Victoria, Victoria, you're okay.
I was cast adrift without a hope. My only friend is my old boat with an empty sea and an open sky. Refuge evermore.
I was born in Liverpool, down by the docks. Me religion was Catholic, occupation hard knocks. At stealing from lorries, I was adept. And under our Dover coats, each night we slept.
In my Liverpool home, in my Liverpool home, we speak with an accent exceedingly rare. Meet under a statue exceedingly bare. If you want a cathedral, we've got one to spare. In my Liverpool home.
Way back in the 40s, the world it went mad. Per Hitler, he threw at us all that he had. When the smoke and the dust had all cleared from the air, thank God, said me old man, the beer head's still there.
In my Liverpool home, in my Liverpool home, we speak with an accent exceedingly rare. Meet under a statue exceedingly bare. If you want a cathedral, we've got one to spare. In my Liverpool home.
When I grew up, I met Bridget McCann. She said, you're not much, but I'm needing a man. I want 16 kids and a house out in Speak. Well, the spirit was willing, but the flesh, it was weak.
In my Liverpool home, in my Liverpool home, we speak with an accent exceedingly rare. Meet under a statue exceedingly bare. If you want a cathedral, we've got one to spare. In my Liverpool home.
Walton Jail is the place for a quiet weekend. Climb over the wall and you'll meet all your friends. You can sit and watch telly, drink whiskey and beer, and chalk on the prison wall, Kilroy was here.
In my Liverpool home, in my Liverpool home, we speak with an accent exceedingly rare. Meet under a statue exceedingly bare. If you want a cathedral, we've got one to spare. In my Liverpool home.
Our Liverpool ladies will kiss all the men. But a true virgin Judy you'll find now and then. Our 18-foot liver birds perched up on high. Both flap their huge wings every time one walks by.
In my Liverpool home, in my Liverpool home, we speak with an accent exceedingly rare. Meet under a statue exceedingly bare. If you want a cathedral, we've got one to spare. In my Liverpool home.
When the last whistle blows and the ref up there says, you've supped your last lager, it's the end of your days. Take the ashes to Old Trafford and spread them around, and they won't win a match while I'm haunting the ground.
In my Liverpool home, in my Liverpool home, we speak with an accent exceedingly rare. Meet under a statue exceedingly bare. If you want a cathedral, we've got one to spare. In my Liverpool home.
Thank you. building with the giant thousand flying today, and the Royal Liver building. The Liver building, the first concrete-clad steel frame building in the world, the forerunner of skyscraper of this block. The Cunard building is considered architecturally the finest of the three. The last building to be built on the site was modelled on an Italian palace. The new Mersey Ferry Terminal, controversial of course, because Liverpool doesn't really like especially on the water side. But as you can see, tonight, when she will be leaving, there will be a fireworks display. It really will be a spectacular send-off for this magnificent sister that we have here. And so, thank you very much, everybody, and enjoy the rest of the day.
Farewell to you, my own true love. I am going far away. I am bound for California, but I know that I'll return someday.
So fare thee well, my own true love, and when I return, united we will be. It's not the leaving of Liverpool that grieves me, but me darling, when I think of thee. It's not the leaving of Liverpool that grieves me, but me darling, when I think of thee.
Thank you. unforgettable in every way.
And forevermore.
And forevermore.
That's how you'll stay.
That's how you'll stay.
That's why, darling, it's incredible
that someone so unforgettable thinks that I am unforgettable too.